Well, if you need to get your pet microchipped, you can do so for free this weekend. The Hawaiian Humane Society will be offering free microchips at its Saber Pause for Paws event. It's going to happen at Campbell High School. But you have to get there early because it's only going to be available to the first 100 pets. The event is Saturday from 2:30 to 7:30 p.m. Last month, the Honolulu City Council passed a bill that requires all pets to be microchipped by July 1st.